accomplishments far exceed anything I have done, really. Her full story, by the way, is featured in the latest edition of the Stetson magazine, actually page 60 to 62, so please check it out, to be exact. But Hyatt Neshwat worked and sacrificed and drove all of us, all my siblings and I today, to make a difference in the world in which we live. And that pathway for me and for all my siblings, because we all actually are a Stetson family, so each and every one of my siblings who are here today attended Stetson University. Go Hatters. The mission at Stetson University, as most of you know, and let me quote this, to provide an excellent education in a creative community where learning and values meet and foster in students the qualities of mind and heart that will prepare them to reach their full potential as informed citizens of local and global communities. So that mission in my life and the lives of my siblings here today started actually well before arriving at Stetson, because our mother embodies that mission. So Mom, I am so thankful for you.
Getting choked up.
More than you'll ever know. And I'm further honored.
What?
This is great.
Yes, okay. To speak on behalf of Stetson University, to be able to say that from this day forward, we recognize you, Hyatt Neshwat, as an honorary alumna of Stetson University.